you have to understand, you should have an edge in your trading system. It should be higher accurate than 50% and at least 1:1 or above favorable risk reward ratio. But I follow at least 1:2 so that the trade edge is very, very powerful. And then position sizing. You have to load your truck when you get a good trade. What matters is position sizing. And George Soros says it so beautifully. One of the best traders I admire. And Soros says, it is not important how many times you are right or wrong. What is more important is when you are right, how much more money you made. And when you are wrong, how much less money you lost. That matters a lot. So friends, if you can just catch these great words of George Soros, I know surely you understand the importance of position sizing. And then risk management is everything. I always say in Rudrology, even if you have an ordinary trading system, but a very powerful risk management, that is far better than a powerful trading system with an ordinary risk management. If I say only one important point which all successful traders keep in mind, that is risk management. So this is the only thing you can control, nothing else, and do control your risk and be ready to take losses, but let that losses be small. If you don't take small loss, you have to take mother of all losses.